together, these women and so many more represent being the change that we must see in the world, a world that where we live in harmony with each other, with Mother Earth, a world that embodies deep democracy, a world that centers radical love. It is on these shoulders, alongside and at the feet of these great women that I stand in proud acceptance of this award. So thank you all.